How do you survive in a Filipino school when you can only speak English? Well, the most general answer is to find a American or British school in there and join it. You don't have to survive in a Filipino school. Just find an American school and you'll be okay. Mostly. Just have fun. The other way how to survive in a Filipino school is to tell your teacher that you speak English mostly and you can't speak Tagalog because you're incredibly horrible at it. They'll try to help you. It's genuine. Okay, bye.